fires caused by both the heat flash and the blast wave is sucking in ground level winds at speeds exceeding 100 miles an hour. Within its center, the temperature is rising to 800 degrees centigrade. This is what is technically known as a firestorm. This is a firestorm. This is a firestorm.